I'm Dr. Vishweshwaran. So Mr. Sushil, he's a 35-year-old male and he was a bodybuilder by occupation. So he got infected with COVID virus, and before coming to us, he was admitted in outside hospital where he was treated for almost 17 days. At that time, he had a severe pneumonia, and the pneumonia had worsened very significantly, and the patient was requiring high amount of oxygen, and he was also requiring ventilator assistance. That is when the patient's attender had contacted Sonu sir, and through his help, they approached our hospital at Ashoda Hospital, Malakpet. Continues to require only 1 to 2 liters of oxygen, which we feel like in due course of time that will also improve, and the patient can get back to his routine activity. So one such case of a very severe form of COVID pneumonia, along with multiple episodes of secondary bacterial and fungal infection, which was very successfully treated, and the patient has a very good outcome.
Sushil, I'm from Hyderabad. I'm 32 years old. Special thanks to Sonu Sood. I'm conscious for 7 days, which I was in very bad critical condition. Really thanks to Sonu Sood sir, and he helped me a lot, and every day is to call me. I used to talk to me, and he used to ask about my health, how is going on, everything. Yes sir, I'm finally back now. I'm feeling really good.
Seriously, I'm so happy for you, I can't tell you. And you know, after so many things happening and seeing you doing good, I'm very, very proud of you. Really fought so well.
Got well treatment here. And all doctors. Yes. I just want you to be always with me as a brother.